Remove 4 screws. Slide the drive out of its slot. Remove 4 screws. Remove the bracket.